Hepatic artery. Hepatic artery, an artery that distributes blood to the liver, pancreas and gallbladder, as well as to the stomach and duodenal portion of the small intestine. Hepatic artery.